Good afternoon and welcome to Pelcher Arcaro Stadium, home of your Baldwinsville Bees. Just a few reminders before the starting lineups. This is a tobacco-free facility. Sportsmanship is in accordance with New York State and Section 3 rules. And the concession stand is open and will remain open throughout the game. Please feel free to support your Baldwinsville Boys Soccer Booster Club. First, for the starting lineups, we'll start with the visiting team, the Corcoran Cougars, coached by Mike Lounsbury. Junior Mohammed Abekar. Sophomore Hamid Alameed. Sophomore Patrick Boyle. Sophomore Kenizis Bukenza. Sophomore Dante Cox. Sophomore Jackson Greer. Junior Tyler Hale. Senior Oscar McMahon. Junior Robert Nasubamama. Freshman Devin Shepard. And junior Potevera Sintigagara. And now the starting lineup for your Baldwinsville Bees. Number 14, a sophomore, Aiden Baker. Number 26, a senior, Emmett Bauer. Number 7, a senior, Jake Daly. Number 11, a junior, Keegan Hayes. Number 21, a junior, Logan Hayes. Number 4, a sophomore, Jack Higman. Number 9, a junior, Dev Patel. Number 6, a senior, Ryan Pelletier. Number 15, a sophomore, Greg Raymond. Number 1, a junior, Evan Smith. And number 10, a junior, Ben Webster. Baldwinsville is coached by Tim Skimaker, assisted by Dan Kincaid and Chris Ross. At this time, will you please stand for the playing of our national anthem?
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, star-spangled banner yet wave. O'er the land of the brave and the home of the brave.
Turn, turn, turn.
Corner kick for the Bees.
Hey, Jake!
Baldwinsville goal by number 7, Jake Daly. Assisted by number 1, Evan Smith. Number 8, Andrew Jung into the game for the Bees.
Challenge, Edward. That's you.
Baldensville substitutes, number 3, Aiden Savage, number 18, Patrick Smith, and number 2, Owen Daly. In for the Cougars, number 16, Abdi Aden, and number 5, Taukel Omar. Keegan Hayes back in for the Bees. Number 8, Ben Dole, in for the Cougars. Come on! Dev Patel back in for the Bees. Returning for the Bees, Jack Higman, Jake Daly, and Greg Raymond. Number 19, Dylan Falter, into the game for the Bees.
Jake! 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 Fight! Don't go!
In for the Cougars, Ponta Ferra, Sundagaya, and Dante Cox, and returning for the Bees, Evan Smith and Keegan Hayes. Christian Sanford, number 4, also in for the Cougars. Gerard Breland in for the Cougars. Robert Sibamana in for the Cougars. Corcoran goal, number 1, Evan Smith. Assisted by number 15, Greg Raymond.
Get
Ben Webster and Andrew Jung back in for the Bees. At this time, we'd like to recognize our current Baldwinsville Boys Soccer Booster Club, our president, Michelle Hollingshead, co-president, Nina Baker, vice president, Eric Smith, treasurer, Sabrina Webster, and secretary, Andrea Pollard. And countless other volunteers that help enhance the Baldwinsville soccer program. Thank you, board members. Owen Daly back in for the Bees. Back in for the Cougars, number 14, Patrick Boyle. Baldwinsville goal by number 7, Jake Daly, his second of the day. Assisted by number 15, Greg Raymond, his second assist of the day.
Keep it moving.
Devin Shepherd back in for Corcoran. Time with the score, Baldwinsville 3, Corcoran 0. Just a reminder, the snack stand is open. To start the second half of action, we'd like to thank our stadium coordinator, Matt Brennan, trainer, Becca, athletic director, Chris Campolita, and our scoreboard operator, clock operator, and resident DJ, Randy Williams, for all his contributions. Baldwinsville goal by Jake Daly, assisted by Greg Raymond. Returning for the Cougars, number 8, Ben Duell. And switched out at half, now in goal for the Bees, number 20, Nick Hollingshead.
It's because you're on the camera. No, this one right here only goes down for so far. So yours goes down a lot. Yeah, and when you zoom in, you'll lose some of that too.
Yeah.
Come on, Logan.
have some good props with this, but I need it on a while. It's totally.
Let's start it! Hold it! Ryan!
Thank you.
Corcoran substitute number one, Pontifera Sindigaya. Dev Patel on the goal, assisted by number 7, Jake Daly, and we'll give Ben Webster a little help on that too.
Come on, Tiger!
Aiden Savage back in for the Bees. Down back in for the Cougars.
Oh,
In for the Bees, number 27, Graydon Russo. Number 23, Aiden Stan. And in for the Cougars, number 14, Patrick Boyle. And number 4, Christian Sanford. Baldensville substitute number 22, Derek Sattler. Number 12, Carson Way, and number 18, Patrick Smith. And returning for the Cougars, number 11, Muhammad Abubakar. I want to give a special shout out to our ball kids, the boys and girls who are helping on the sidelines to keep the pace of play moving along. Thank you. in for the Cougars, Juliano Barber and Oscar McMahon. Number 14, Aiden Baker, back in for the Bees. I'd like to thank the following businesses for their contributions to the Boys Soccer Booster Club. These donations enhance the boys' experience with the Beeville Soccer Program. Ace Village Hardware, Delta Point Partners, Apparel Brothers, B&H Auto, Ken's Collision, Paran Wealth Management, Hudson and Mowens, and lastly, Sal's Pizzeria. Thank you. Number 18, Pat Smith, back in for the Bees. And number 21, Logan Hayes. Yeah! Number 22, Derek Sattler, back in for the Bees. Abdi Aden back in for the Cougars, along with number one, Potifara Sunagara.
Yeah. Tyler, get it.
Bring the folder. Yeah, leave it, leave it.
Two minutes remaining in the match. Final score, Baldwinsville 5, Corcoran 0. Congrats to the Cougars on their season. The Bees finished this regular season at 11-3-2, second place in the Sault City Athletic Conference. Please stay tuned to Syracuse.com and local media. Hopefully we'll have a sectional home game next week at a time to be determined. Feel free to stick around as your Baldwinsville Bees field hockey girls host the Cazenovia Lakers. Thank you.
Great job.